For Aruna Reddy, who was introduced to gymnastics by her father Narayana Reddy, moving away from his death was the most difficult phase of her life. Aruna's sister Pawani Reddy opens up about her younger sister and her achievements.
Aruna, she was like any other kid. Thing is, she was not getting time like other kids, you know, to play and move around, to go to school on time. So she was occasionally visiting school for her studies. And most of the time she used to spend in her stadium, and my father was always there with her. So less of time with, you know, to play and all, move around, enjoy. In the beginning, when my father introduced her to gymnastics, she was not actually into gymnastics. She was going because my father was taking her. And it was like just, you know, how a kid enjoys a play or something of sorts. So getting into gymnastics, it happened at a later point of time, not when she was young. Interest in gymnastics, like it happened that, you know, when she started seeing success, like she started playing district level, state level, and, you know, she started getting selected for national camps also. That's when she started realizing, okay, this is my sport and I have to be into this, and, you know, I can make it big in this sport. So, yes, that was when my father was alive. Yeah, like till my father was there, we didn't actually face any kind of troubles. But after my father's expiry, we had to be, you know, it was a little difficult time for us, you know, to overcome all the stress and financial distress, everything. Struggles to come out of my father's expiry, because till my father was alive, she was a happy-going child. He was there accompanying her always, everywhere, school, gymnasium, tournaments, everything. But, you know, with his loss, everything went clueless. Like, she needed to be morally very strong, and family was with her at that point of time. You know, as a player, she faced the regular challenges for every sports person, injuries, you know, a lot of traveling and all. These are the things. She's very adaptable. Wherever she goes, it's very easy for her to get adapted. So that way she overcame the challenges. Injuries, yes, at times, you know, there were times where there were severe injuries and it took 2 to 3 months to overcome that. But she, you know, got used to it, and she's become more strong physically after that. Of course, yes. See, she has been a competent player since long, and this is, we can consider this as the beginning. And from now, we can expect much better performance, and, you know, it takes till the Olympics. 2018 immediate priority is the Commonwealth Games, which are in April 1st week. So she's, you know, targeting that, and she's also going for attending her training also in that. Yeah, we'll have to hope for the best, because that is all we can do. And with all best blessings and support, you know, the support system which she has got, it's really wonderful. And this is much needed for every player. It's not that only about Aruna. Every player needs it. And this recognition, a player needs even before a player achieves a medal. So that kind of support now Aruna has started receiving. So we can hope for a medal.